beautiful dew. That's not the one that wants fire. Alright, so we're gonna finish upgrading this though. To listen to music. I never did figure out what those guys are. Because they only appear on this dungeon, and they don't really have a counterpart in any other dungeons. Defenses and just always do a chunk of damage.
Mm-hmm. I heard that you're continually, just over time, continuing to feel better and better. He just laid down. He just finished kneading at the pillow and laid down. And then 5 minutes later, you came in. You don't even feel bad for him? What about if someone killed you in Among Us? And you've got the kit equipped. But not life ruining? Fucking psycho. Had I mentioned that this morning, you would have busted out in tears. You know, like, I would kill myself. Which is exactly how you acted when you found out while we were playing Among Us the other day. There's a cord down there. Behind the TV, there's a cluster of cords there. The one that holds my machine is unplugged. Higher up, right behind the TV. I unplugged it this morning because you need your charger when you're in the hospital. What do you mean it feels hot? It's sitting behind the PlayStation. Yeah, because its cooling fan is blowing all the heat out. Feel the top of the PlayStation. Is it hot? Okay, well, reach down at about the middle point right there and feel around for an extension cord closer to the corner. No. Yes. It's actually green, but... Well, also, there's a lack of light down there, so it would dull the color. Yeah, you fucking... Try telling that to me. Because I don't believe you. Tell me that shit ain't a miracle. Have you met you? I feel like I am now. It feels like the first time. How much Beastbuster does this fucking want? I'm at 38. I wonder if they still need fire for their weapon. Is it you? No, you need ice, but you also need mimic. You need fire and plant buster. What fire do you need? Objective probably a plant buster. Okay. 15. I gotcha. This is fine. Another antique sword. Thank you. cool there. But like the definition of anxiety. I almost lost my weapon forever and almost died.
And when you have your thing depleted, your weapon,
there's a notification, and it just goes beep 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 beep. Bumped the cord, and I thought he unplugged the PlayStation from the TV. We'd be having kitty nuggets. And my unborn child, who was actually supposed to be... I was joking about that with Thomas. I was like, my wife has ascended the ability to reschedule. Before, it was just like dentist appointments, doctor's appointments, interviews. You have ascended to, you have evolved. Because now you have rescheduled life. Head-ass rescheduled birth. The production of life. Would you just chill? Stop that. We're never gonna get him back. Not only did you reschedule the birth, you didn't even reschedule it. A doctor rescheduled it for you. A medical professional was like, we should reschedule this. You don't seem like you're up to it today.
That's not why. Just concerned about the problem.
Dude, why don't you get up over there? Yeah, just move it over to the PlayStation spot. He's like, oh shit. Now he's looking like he wants to go over there. Piss off.
You have been stopped.
Get everything off there so he doesn't knock like my knives down on you. Dude, I swear to God, if you knock lotion onto her, I'm gonna fucking kill you.
Apparently you're not in pain anymore for anything. Normally you wouldn't do this.
I mean, I can feel it's putting some stress on my knees, but my knees will be okay.